Good morning and welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. I've been wanting to paint myself one of these coffin bills. I went ahead and primed it white and put a light dust coat of silver on the side of it. Left the bottom white. I've been wanting to try this color at one of the lakes I fish here in Alabama. So I might as well go ahead and try to paint it up. I'm gonna come here with just plain yellow ink. Trying to bring that yellow down almost to the lateral line. I don't know if I want to bring it more on that cheek or not. Clean this out of my airbrush. Just taking some blue ink. This is really a simple scheme, but I've just been wanting to try it. So I'm gonna take some of this netting. If I can get it open. probably should have did that net in a different way where I'm not moving it, but trying to do it in a hurry. What this is Amsterdam ink, ultramarine blue. It's really bright. I bought probably 5 bottles of this. I'm not a big fan of it. They got some neat looking colors, but it don't spray like the rest of the ink, and you don't put alcohol in with it, because if you do, it'll gum up. I thin it with water, just regular old tap water. Like I said, the yellow I just sprayed is fine. This in here, it's not the best, but it does have some nice colors. I've got some greens that spray real good, but this blue, for some reason, does not spray real well. Now I'm cleaning out my airbrush with alcohol because I'm getting it right out. And it's not that much in there, but it does not like alcohol for some reason. As I said, I'm painting this one for myself. I just wanted to try this color. I'm gonna come up here and put some dots up here on the side. As I said, it's a simple scheme to do, but just I've been wanting to try this color scheme on Lake Eufaula, and I just hadn't sat down and painted one up. I think I'm gonna go with that. Get this out of my airbrush real quick. Going to add a little bit of pearl silver to the bottom. Really trying to make that white on the bottom pop a little bit. Pull this tape. I'm gonna go ahead and put epoxy on it while I've gotten it here. I use Bob's epoxy, 30-minute epoxy. A lot of people say it yellows. I've not really. I mean, you know, my bait set out in the sun. I've not had any issues with it. You know, I have tried lure build, you know, epoxy, and I just have no luck with it. I've tried Rockstar. You know, they guarantee how great it was, you know, and it lays out smooth and don't yellow, but it does the same thing that lure build does. It just pulls away from my baits for some reason. I don't know why. People are using it and they say it's great, but I just not had any luck with it. I don't know if it's something I'm doing. But here, I'm just going to come here and just brush this on real well. Bob seems to lay down real well, and I have really had no issues with it. So I'm just going to keep using it. As I said, this is just a color that I wanted to try. I've been wanting to try it, just hadn't had time to really sit down and paint me up one. So I figured today I was off on the 4th of July, I tried to do a little bit of painting, mainly for myself. But all I'm doing is just putting a good coat of it on it, you know. Making sure I got it covered even. That is it. These brushes here I throw away. You can clean them out with alcohol if you want to or whatever. I'm just gonna take it off, put it on my turn wheel and let it cure. And anyway, like I said, I just wanted to do this bait for myself, this color. I've been wanting to do it for 6-7 months. Just hadn't done it. So I figured today, like I said, be a great time to do it. But anyhow, that's what I have for y'all today at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and until next time, be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.